Now we will see the another example. For this one, we will have the matrix. We will have the example. Determine state feedback gain matrix K for given system x dot it is equals to system is -1, -1, 0. -2 multiplied by x plus 0, 1 multiplied by u for desired pole location at s it is equals to 0.5 and s it is equals to 0.6. s it is equals to 0.5 and s it is equals to 0.6. This is our desired pole, that is mu1 it is equals to 0.5 and mu2 it is equals to 0.6. x dot is given, that is -1, -1, 0, -2 x multiplied by 0, 1 multiplied by u. So this is our system. And for these systems we have to find out the gain matrix K for the desired pole location of 0.5 and 0.6. Now for this one, first we have to check the controllability solution. We will write down the solution. Check controllability of system. This is 2x2 matrix. So our controllability matrix BMC, it is equals to B dot A into B. Because it is 2x2, so we have only two elements are there. So we will find out the AB. AB is equals to A is -1, -1, 0, -2 multiplied by 0, 1. It is equals to, what is this one? -1 into 0, that is 0, -1 into 1, that is -1, 0 into 0, that is 0, -1 into 2, that is -2 into 1, that is -2. So AB is known, B is 0, 1. So our controllability matrix, that is MC, it is equals to, B is 0, 1. And AB it is equals to what? AB it is equals to -1, -2. This we have calculated. So we will put AB -1, -2. So this is my controllability matrix. Now we will find out the determinant of this one. MC it is equals to 0 into -2, that is 0, -1 into 1, that is -1 into 1, that is -1, -, plus. So it is equals to 1. So this is a non-zero value. It is there. This matrix rank is 2. Rank of matrix is 2. Hence system is controllable. So now we can move further. Now the rank it is 2, which is matching with the rank of the A, and hence we can say that my system is controllable. Now we will solve the equation by method 1 using transformation matrix K. Using the transformation matrix T. Now, for this one, for the method 1, see here, for the method 1, in this one, where it is, method 1, we have to find out the values of A1, A2, A3. So that means we have to find out SI minus A. A is given, SI we know. So we will put the values over there and we will calculate the values of A1, A2, A3 and so on. Okay. So this becomes A1, then A2 and then An. And then we have to calculate the values of desired pole location, that is S minus mu1, S minus mu2 up to S minus mu1, and then we will calculate the values of alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3 and so on. And then we will have the equation k it is equals to alpha n minus an up to alpha 1 minus a1, matrix closed, and multiplied by T inverse. T is my transformation matrix that we have to see what is our transformation matrix in the equation in the given example. Now for this one, characteristics equation of system is SI minus A. It is equals to S is S0 minus A. A is -1, -1, 0, -2. It is equals to how much we get there? Now we have to find out. So this becomes S -1. So this becomes S+1. And this is 0 -1. So this becomes 1. 0 -0. So this becomes 0. And S -2. So this becomes S+2. Now we will calculate the determinant of this one. So we can write down S+1 into S+2. 1 into 0, that is 0. It is equals to 0. So we can write down SI minus A. It is equals to S² + 3S + 2. It is equals to 0. Now we will equate this one with equation S² + this. There are only two terms are there. So here is the A1 into S + A2. It is equals to 0. So A1, it is equals to 3, and A2, it is equals to 2. So we got the two values, A1 and A2 values, that we have calculated. Now we will find out the desired characteristics equation and desired polynomial equation. Desired polynomial equation. So that becomes S minus mu1, S minus mu2. It is equal to 0 because only two poles are given, that is 0.5 and 0.6. So we will put the values S minus 0.5 and S minus 0.6. It is equals to 0. So we have this becomes S² - 0.5 + -0.6. So that becomes -1.11 S, and -+ 0.5 into 0.6, that is 0.3. It is equals to 0. So these equations we will equate with S² + (alpha 1S + alpha 2). It is equals to 0. (alpha 1 + alpha 2). It is equals to 0. Now see here, alpha 1, it is equals to -1.11, and alpha 2 it is equals to 0.3. So we will write down alpha 1 it is equals to minus 1.11 and alpha 2 it is equals to 0.3. Is it okay? 0.3. Okay, 0.3 is there. So this becomes minus 1.11 and 0.3. Okay, so this value we have. Now given equation, system equation, that is x dot it is equals to minus 1, minus 1, 0, minus 2, x into 0, 1 multiplied by mu. This equation is not in controllable canonical form. Given system is not in controllable canonical form. Hence, T it is equals to MC multiplied by omega. MC that we have already calculated. What is the value of the MC? MC it is equals to 0, 1, minus 1, minus 2. That is my controllability matrix. And here is the omega. Omega that is W. W it is equals to. Now see here. Initially I have given you the equation for the W. W it is equals to an minus 1, an minus 2 and so on. So n it is equals to 2 because it is a 2 by 2 matrix. Given system is of 2 by 2 matrix. So n it is equals to 2. So 2 minus 1 that is 1. So that means here is the a1 and then 1. So what is the value of the a1? A1 it is equals to 3. So we will put here 3. Here is 1 and then here is 1 and here is 0. See there, a1 and 1 and then 1 and 0. So we will put 1 and 0 here. So here is the 3, here is the 1, then the next term becomes 1 and 0. So W we know, MC we know, we will put the value of the T it is equals to, what is the value of the MC? That is 0 minus 1, 1 minus 2. 0 minus 1, 1 minus 2. 1 minus 2 multiplied by 3, 1, 1, 0. It is equals to, what is that one? 0 into 3, that is 0, minus 1 into 1. So this becomes minus 1. 0 into 1 that is 0, minus 1 into 0, so this becomes 0. So 1 into 3 that is 3, minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. 3 minus 2 that is 1, and 1 into 1 that is 1, and minus 2 into 0 that is 0. So here is the 1. Here is the 1. So this is my T. Now we calculate T inverse. T inverse it is equals to adjunct of the T divided by determinant of T. Now first we will calculate the determinant of T. It is equals to, this is my T, minus 1 into 1 that is minus 1 and this is 0. So determinant of T it is equals to minus 1. Determinant of T is minus 1. Now we will calculate adjunct of the T. It is equals to, interchange the position of this minus 1 and 1. Here is 1, here is minus 1, and change the sign of this one. 0 remains 0 and 1 plus 1 becomes minus 1. So this is my adjunct of the T. Now T inverse it is equals to 1 divided by determinant of T, that is 1 divided by minus 1. So this becomes minus 1 multiplied by 1, 0, minus 1, minus 1. It is minus 1 into 1, that is minus 1, minus 1 into 0, that is 0, minus 1 into minus 1, that is 1, minus 1 into minus 1, that is again 1. So this is my T. Now see here, T inverse and T. T is minus 1, 0, 1, 1. And T inverse is minus 1, 0 and 1, 1. In this example, T and T inverse both are same. So we will take T inverse it is equals to this value. We will take T inverse it is equals to this value. Now we will write down the equation for the K. K it is equals to what is the equation for the K? In the this one, see there, K it is equals to 0 0 0 0 0, last one is 1, and then BAB, sorry, this is the method 1, alpha n minus an, alpha an minus an minus 1 up to alpha 1 minus a1 multiplied by t inverse. So this becomes here, see, here is the a1 and a2, and here is the alpha 1 and alpha 2. So we will take alpha 2 minus a1 dot alpha 2 minus a2 and alpha 1 minus a1 and multiplied by t inverse. Now k becomes here alpha 2, that is 0.3, minus a2, it is equals to 2. So we will put here 2. We will put, see here, again it is same, na? A2, it is equals to 2, okay. And alpha 1, it is equals to minus 1.11, minus a1. A1 is how much? 3. So this becomes 3 multiplied by t inverse. T inverse is minus 1, 0, 1, 1, which is t. T and t inverse both are same. So k equals to minus 3 minus 2, that is 1.7. And this becomes minus 1 and minus 3, so this becomes minus 4.1, and here it is minus 1 0 1 1 1 1. So now this is 1.7 multiplied by minus 1, so this becomes 1.7 and minus 4.1, that is 5.8. Is it coming same? This is minus 1. And this is minus 1.7 minus 4.1. So this is minus minus plus, that is 1.7, and this is minus 4.1 minus 1.7, that becomes 2.7, that is minus 2.7, and this is 0, and this is minus 4.1, so this is minus 4.1. So this is my k value. This is my k value by method 1. K it is equals to minus 2.7 and minus 4.1 So this is my k value by method 1. And we will see the method 2, which is easy. Method 2 by direct substitution. Now we know x dot it is equals to ax plus bu, and control law, control signal, u it is equals to minus kx. we will put this one in the equation 1. So we can have x dot it is equals to a minus bk multiplied by x. A minus bk multiplied by x. So system characteristics equation of system is SI minus A minus BK, this complete, it is equals to 0. So we can write down it is equals to SI minus A plus BK. It is equals to SI minus this one is S 0 0 S minus A. A is what? Here it is. A is minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 2. This is minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 2. Okay. Plus B. B is what? 0 1. So we will put here 0 1 multiplied by K 1 and K 2 because it is a 2 by 2 matrix. A is a 2 by 2 matrix. So we have the value of K 1 and K 2. Value of only K 1 and K 2 that we have already calculated here. K it is equals to minus 2.7 and minus 4.7, which is coming, that is K 1 and K 2. Now let us see whether by direct methods it is coming same or not. So this is my SI minus A plus BK. Now we will calculate this one. We will write down here SI minus A. SI minus A plus BK. It is equals to. This is S minus minus 1. So that means S plus 1 plus 0. So this becomes S plus 1. Okay. Then this is 0. 0 minus minus 1. And again that becomes 0. So this becomes 0 minus 1 minus 1. So this becomes 1. And then here is 0 minus 0. That is 0. And this is 1 multiplied by K1. So this becomes K1. And then this is S minus minus 2. So that means it is S plus 2 and 1 multiplied by K2. That is K2. S plus 2 plus K2. So this is my matrix SI minus A plus BK. Now we will solve this one. So this is S plus 1 multiplied by S plus 2 plus K2 minus K1. It is equals to 0. Now we will solve this one. So this is S into S is S square plus then this becomes 2 plus K2 into S and 1 into S. So that means 3 plus K2. Multiplied by S minus K1. It is equals to 0. Is it okay? S minus 1. So that is This becomes it is equals to S square plus 3 plus K2 into S, it is okay, plus 1 into this one, no? So this becomes 2 plus k2 minus k1, it is equals to 0. Minus k1, it is equals to 0. So we will equate with this one, that is s square plus alpha 1 into s plus alpha 2, it is equals to 0. So alpha 1, it is equals to 3 plus k2, 3 plus k2, and alpha 1, it is equals to 2 plus k2 minus k1, 2 plus k2 minus k1, that is my alpha 1, that is my alpha 1. Now the value of the k2 that we have to find out, the value of the k2 that we have to find out. Now alpha 1, it is equals to 3 plus k2, 3 plus k2. Now see here, this equation 3 plus k2, we have to equate with our so this is the equation. This is my equation number A, let us say this is my equation number 1, that is s square plus 3 plus k2 into s plus 2 k2 minus k1, it is equals to 0. This is my equation number 1. Now desired polynomial equation is s minus mu 1 and s minus mu 2, it is equals to 0. Mu 1, s minus mu 1, that is first pole is at what point? 0.5 and 0.6 plus I. So this becomes 0.5 and this becomes 0.6, it is equals to 0. So this is s and 0.6. okay, 1 minute. Now see here, s it is equals to s minus mu 1 and s minus mu 2, it is equals to 0. So s minus 0.5 and s minus 0.6, it is equals to 0. Now we will solve this one, so we get s square plus minus 0.5 minus 0.6, so that means minus 1.11 into s plus 0.3, it is equals to 0. So this is my equation B. We will equate equation 1 and equation 2. S square gets cancelled, so that is 1 1. Okay, so 3 plus k2, it is equals to minus 1.11. 3 plus k, equate equation A and equation B. So we get 3 plus k2, it is equals to minus 1.11. 3 plus k2, it is equals to minus 1.11. So that means k2, it is equals to minus 4.1. And here 2 plus k2 minus k1, it is equals to what? 0.3. 2 plus k2 minus k1, it is equals to 0.3. So k1, it is equals to 0.3, this is minus 2, and here is minus k2. So k1, it is equals to 0.3 minus 2, and k2, it is equals to minus 4.1, minus minus plus. So this is plus 4.1. So this is minus 2.1 माइनस 2.1 माइनस प्लस 3 दैट इज 2.4 दैट इज 2.4. सो के वन इट इज इक्वल्स टू 2.4. दिस इज माइनस 2 एट प्लस 4.1 दैट मीन्स 2.1 प्लस 0.3 दैट इज 2.4. सो के वन इट इज इक्वल्स टू दिस वन दैट इज 2.4 एंड के टू इट इज इक्वल्स टू 4.1. सो माई मैट्रिक्स के इट इज इक्वल्स टू के वन एंड के टू इट इज इक्वल्स टू के वन इट इज इक्वल्स टू 2.4 एंड के टू इट इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस फोर पॉइंट वन. सो दिस इज माई मैट्रिक्स के. इज इट कमिंग सेम 2.7 एंड 4.1. सो वेयर इट इज रॉन्ग वेयर माइनस दिस इज 0.3 दिस इज 4.1 टू 4.1 माइनस माइनस 2 मीन्स 2.1 प्लस 0.3 दैट इज 2.4. इट इज कमिंग व्हाट 2.7 इज इट ओके. दिस इज माइनस 1.7 प्लस एंड 4.1 दिस इज 2.4. दिस इज रॉन्ग. दिस इज 2.4 दिस इज 2.4 एंड माइनस 4.1 एंड माइनस 4.1. सो दिस बिकम्स के इट इज इक्वल्स टू दिस इज माइनस के वन दिस इज माइनस के वन दिस इज माइनस के वन. सो दैट मीन्स के वन इट इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस 2.4. सो हियर वी हैव द माइनस 2.4 एंड 4.1. सी हियर 2 प्लस के टू माइनस के वन इट इज इक्वल टू 0.3. सो दैट मीन्स पॉइंट माइनस के वन इट इज इक्वल टू 0.3 माइनस 2 माइनस के टू माइनस के टू. नाउ 0.3 माइनस 2 एज इट इज के वन इट इज के टू इट इज इक्वल टू माइनस 4.1 दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी कैलकुलेटेड माइनस माइनस प्लस. सो हियर इज द प्लस 4.1 माइनस 2 प्लस 4.1 दैट इज 2.1 प्लस 0.3 दैट इज 2.4. दिस इज माइनस के वन. सो के वन इट इज इक्वल टू माइनस 2.4. सो के वन इज माइनस 2.4 एंड 4.1 विच इज कमिंग सेम विथ दिस वैल्यू. सो दैट मीन्स मेथड वन एंड मेथड टू आर गिविंग द सेम रिजल्ट. मेथड वन एंड मेथड टू बोथ आर गिविंग द सेम रिजल्ट. ओके नाउ द रिमेनिंग इज द मेथड थ्री. मेथड थ्री using Ackermann's formula. Now K it is equals to Ackermann's formula is this is 2x2 matrix. So here is the 0 1 multiplied by B dot AB whole inverse multiplied by phi A Now B dot AB that we have already calculated, that is our controllability matrix. See here in this one where it is calculated MC, that is here MC it is equals to BAB. So MC that is nothing but 0 1 minus 1 minus 2 minus 1 minus 2. Now see here we can write here B dot AB it is equals to MC it is equals to how much it is 0 1 minus 1 minus 2 0 1 minus 1 minus 2. This is my matrix. Now we have to find out the inverse of this matrix. So B dot AB inverse it is equals to adjunct of बी डॉट ए बी डिवाइडेड बाय डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ बी डॉट ए बी, डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ बी डॉट ए बी, डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ बी डॉट ए बी. नाउ डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ बी डॉट ए बी इट इज़ इक्वल्स टू 0 into minus 2 that is 0 and minus 1 into 1 that is minus 1 minus minus plus. So here it is 1. So B dot AB determinant is 1 and adjunct of B dot AB, adjunct of B dot AB it is equals to, we have to interchange the position of this one. So here is minus 2, here is 0. Interchange this position and change the sign of this one. Minus 1 becomes plus 1 and this plus 1 becomes minus 1. Plus 1 becomes minus 1. Now, B dot AB inverse it is equals to, this is adjunct of BAB divided by BAB. Divided by BAB value is 1. So that means here is only adjunct of B. So this is minus 2, 1, minus 1 and 0. Divided by minus, divided by 1, so it is same 1. So minus 2, 1, minus 1 and minus 1 and 0. This is my value. This is my value. Minus 2, 1, minus 1, 0. This is my value. Okay. Now, desired polynomial is S minus mu 1, S minus mu 2 it is equals to 0. Now see here, S minus 0.5, S minus 0.6 it is equals to 0. So this becomes S square minus 1.1 into S plus 0.3 it is equals to 0. Now we will write down the equation for the phi a. Phi a it is equals to, here we will replace the s by a. So this becomes a square minus 1.1 into a plus 0.3 multiplied by I, it is equals to 0. So this we can write it is equals to a square. What is a? A is what? Given minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 2, minus 1 minus 1 and 0 minus 2. So we will write down here minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 2 square. This is minus 1.11 multiplied by A is minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 2 plus 0.3 multiplied by I, that is 1001. So this is my equation. Now a square minus 1 into minus minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 2 whole square, this becomes I have calculated this one. So I will write down directly. This square becomes 1304. Phi A it is equals to A square becomes 1304. You can calculate this one. A square. a multiplied by a, you have to find out. So this is 1 and then minus 1 into minus 2, so minus 1, 1 plus 2, that is 3, and then this is 0, so here is the 0, 0 and 0 and minus 1, so here is the 0 and here is the 4. Okay, it is coming same, and then minus sign as it is here, this is minus, so here minus sign as it is, and we will multiply to each term. 1.1 is multiplied by 1, multiplied by 1, multiplied by 0 and multiplied by 2, so this becomes 1.1, that is minus 1.1, here is minus sign, so minus 1 into 1.11, so this is minus 1.11 minus 1.11, this is 0 and this is minus 2.2, this is minus 2.2. now plus this one 0.3, we have to multiply to the identity matrix, so this becomes 0.3. So now we will calculate the phi a becomes 1 minus 1.11, that is 2.1 plus 0.3, so that means 2.4. now this is 3 minus 1, that is 4.1 plus 0, so that is 4.1. This is 0 plus 0 plus 0, so here is the 0. This is 4 minus 2.2, that is minus plus, that is 6.2. 6.2 plus 6.4 plus 2.2, that is 6.2. 6.2 plus 0.3, that is 6.5. That is 6.5. This is my phi A. This is my phi A. Now phi a is known, okay, b ab whole square is known. Now see here, what is my k is 0 1 b dot a b whole square into phi a, so this we have calculated, this phi a we have calculated, 0 1 is already given. Now see here, b a b inverse is minus 2 1 minus 1 0. Now we will put the value of the k. We will put the value of the k. k it is equals to 0 and then 1 multiplied by BAB inverse, it is equals to minus 2 1 minus 1 0. Minus 2 1 minus 1 0 multiplied by phi A. Phi A is 2.4, 4.1. 0 and this 6.5, and this is 6.5. now we will calculate k. It is equals to 0 1 and then we have to calculate. Now minus 2 and 2.4, so this becomes 4.8 and 1 into 0, so this becomes minus 4.8. And this is minus 2 multiplied by 4.1, that means 8.2 and plus 6.5, it is how much? This is minus 2 into 4.1, that means 8.2, and this is minus 8.2 plus 6.5.
8.2 minus 8.2 plus 6.5, so that means 4.1.
8.2 minus 8.2 plus 6.5
means how much? 1.7.
1.7 minus 1.7. So this is minus 2.4, 0 into 0, so this becomes minus 2.4, and this is minus 4.1. minus 4.1.
So we have this value. We have this value.
Now see here once again, minus 2 into 2.4, and this is 0. So this becomes minus 4.8. Minus 4.21. Not to minus 2 into 4.1 means 8.2. 8.2 plus 6.5. 6.5. That means it is 1.7. That is minus. Okay. And this becomes minus 2.4 and this becomes minus 4.1 as it is. Okay. Now we will find out K2. K2 it is equals to 0.1. So this becomes minus 2.4 and this becomes minus 4.1. So this is my This is my K. This is my K. Now this is minus 2.4, 4.1. See there. The previous one minus 2.4. minus 2.4 4.1 by method 2, and by method 1 minus 2.4 and 4.1, it is coming same. So our answer is correct. What we have solved is correct one.